Now, as you're going to see later on, we have many different ways of taking a look at the notifications. These notifications can be sent, as I said, via email. We can send it to a process book so that we can see it in within a process book add-in. There's even integration into Windows Office Communication Channel. You can also look at the history and the active notifications within this Pi System Explorer itself. So if you simply go over into the History tab, you can see three different options. Active, of course, is just going to show you those ones that are currently active. And what we're showing you is all the information, you know, we're storing about that notification. The start time, the end time, duration, any comments that were made, the contact, the action. You know, those kinds of things are all listed in those columns. Now, by choosing Recent, I can just specify X number of days, hours, or minutes. And now we'll see more of that, more of the notifications. As you can see, we're showing you the start time, the end time, and also calculating the duration. That's something we don't see when we're looking at the active ones. We don't see the duration because they're still active. And then in addition, you can also specify a time range. So if I'm just interested in yesterday's day shift, Y plus 7 hours to Y plus 13 hours, that's 15 hours, that is an 8-hour shift, I can go ahead and just restrict this, and now we're seeing just those things that have occurred then. Now, as you're going to see in an upcoming video, there's also some things you can do from here as well. We can, you know, we have some choices. But as you can see, we can drill down through this and expose, you know, some of the other things within that notification. So, for example, in this case, when we drill down through this, we're seeing that there were a couple of actions that occurred with this. First of all, we acknowledged that using auto acknowledgement, and then it was sent. So any other thing like acknowledgements to that specific alarm or notification, they're going to show up under this, these individual notifications here.